Hello there YouTube, I'm Big Al 1982 and this is a review for the Movie Reviewers 100 channel. As you might have guessed by the intro there, this week's theme is Quentin Tarantino week, and the film I will be reviewing is the 1992 release, it's Reservoir Dogs. This is my favourite Quentin Tarantino film. I just love everything about this film. I own three editions of the film and also own the soundtrack. The editions I own is the box standard single disc edition. I paid like £20 for this on when it came out back in the day when DVDs were just getting popular. Recently I picked up these editions. I think I bought this at the beginning of last year, and that is the Mr. Brown edition, Quentin himself. So like a digi pack, if I remember rightly. Yeah, nice digi, some great artwork in there. Just two discs, this one. And the edition I picked up recently, about Christmas time, maybe after, was the gas can edition. When you pop it open, and yeah, it's got the can never get this out though. It's the Matchbox, Matchbox edition. Yeah, it's got all the menu on it as well for that the restaurant in there. And it's a two disc. The disc, one of the discs is in the player. This is the edition I watched to review. The movie is just an amazing film. I just love this film. It's a heist film. So it's about a gang. A gang that's been brought together to do a job to rob and get some jewels from a jewelers, I suppose, what it's called. Everything goes wrong practically, and they suspect that it's an inside job, that someone infiltrated the gang, and there's a policeman in their ranks, sort of thing. It's lots of twists and turns in this film. The majority of this film is based in a lot, and then it's sort of typical Quentin Tarantino film where there's no timeline to it. It's sort of like, right, this is what's happening now, and then we're going back to here, and then we're going over here, and now we're over this way, and this is what happened, this has happened before, we just see, and this is what's going to happen next, but then we're going to go back to see what happened before that. But yeah, it's a great Quentin Tarantino film. You can tell by watching this film that Pulp Fiction evolved after this film, sort of thing, by the way this film is, with jumping all over the place and stuff like that, and each and every little one's story comes together and all that, like, it's weaved together. There's loads of great iconic scenes in this film. A lot of violence. When it first came out with the gas can scene and the with the cutting the of the year off and stuff like that. But watching it over and over again over the last few years, you realise that it's just great trick photography, really. It's sort of like, we're going to see this, but then we're going to go over here, and like, sort of thing. Sort of, you're not going to see the action, but it's very much like, always reminds me of Scarface with the chainsaw scene, where people banned it because, you see someone getting their chain, you don't see nothing, your imagination takes over, and it's just, it's a great work by Quentin Tarantino, and I think this was practically his first feature film, so for a debut director, it's just an amazing film. If you've never actually seen Reservoir Dogs, I recommend this highly. You just have to go out and check it out. It's got a great soundtrack to it as well. This is the soundtrack I own. Little Green Bag, the intro music, YouTube haven't took it off already. Just amazing soundtrack. This is one of my favourite soundtracks. But Reservoir Dogs, excellent film. Quentin Tarantino, amazing director. He's evolved into even better films with the Kill Bill series and Pulp Fiction after this, Reservoir Dogs. He's just an amazing director. Also an amazing actor, to be honest. His films are just legendary. Not else more to say, really. As you may have seen in the beginning of the week, there's going to be a few more changes on the Movie Reviews 100. Some people can't do videos because of work experience. because of work and stuff like that. So there's been a change, isn't there? And some people obviously can't do a video in a day, so we're on the Movie Reviewers 100 now. We have P-Wrestling U as our filling guy. I'll put a link into his own personal channel and check out his Movie Maker 011 site as well, which is his sort of review page as well. It's a German guy. I believe a lot of the videos are in German, but you sort of get the gist of it with certain videos. But anyway, yeah, rambled on long enough. Thanks for watching this review on the Reservoir Dogs. If you've never seen it, go out, buy it now. Excellent film. Yeah, thanks for watching. I've been Big Al saying thank you for subbing. Thanks for rating. Thanks for everything. Goodbye.